The woman who suffered burns while using her cell phone as she was filling up her car at a petrol station has died. Wang Samaju OCPD Superintendent Muhammad Roy Sohaimi Sarif confirmed that the 23-year-old T. Sa-risha passed away at Kuala Lumpur Hospital on Sunday. On June 28th, Sa-risha was talking on her cell phone inside her car at the petrol station in Setapak, Kuala Lumpur. Static electricity from the petrol fumes might have caused sparks that ignited a fire in the tragedy.